Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. A quick video for you today on how to insert a time point into your flight plan. So within our MCDU, we have the ability to mark on our flight plan where we'll be at any particular point in time. There may be a number of reasons why we want to do this. More often than not, they're used as reminders to pilots. Quite often used during transatlantic operations, so when rotating between rest schedules, for example, let's say a pilot's going off for his rest and he's being rotated, maybe 3 hours they rotate again, you can put a point on the map in 3 hours' time, at a particular time, when you'd expect the other pilots to come back, and those pilots will therefore rotate. I sometimes use this feature to remind myself to get the passengers an update over the PA about 45 minutes from landing, so I'm not flapping around trying to do it at top of descent. But there could be many reasons, perhaps a check of the fuel, you might want to do it on time, a particular time. It depends on your operator, more often than not they're done at waypoints, but there may be a check you want to conduct at a particular point in time, for whatever reason it may be. So you know, the possibilities are pretty endless, but it's a useful feature and one that does get used, and I just want to show you how to use that. So to do this, we're actually 10:36 at the moment, as you can see over here on the clock, UTC. Let's say we want to know where we're going to be, or have a little reminder for something at 10:50 on the map. So we come to our flight plan page, and all we do is put 10:50 against any fix on the left-hand select side. And you can see it's there on the navigation display, 10:50. So that's the point on the flight plan, on the map, where we'll be at 10:50. And we can do whatever we need to do at that point in terms of a reminder, conduct a check, or whatever it may be. It is a useful feature. I just thought I'd point that one out in case you didn't know it was there. I hope you found that useful. Thanks for watching.